Although the colonel looked to be the ideal of a southern gentleman, his vocabulary was notoriously dirty, especially when he was dissatisfied with the franchisee's quality of food. He was famous among KFC people for the force and variety of his swearing. He confessed, "I did my cussing before women or anybody else, but somehow nobody ever took any offense."